And that will be a corner. Oh, my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.